Welcome everybody. I'm gonna do a bloom, modified blooms. I think I'll do a few blooms and modify them in a circle fashion. So this is a 12 inch round, I think. So I'm gonna pour some pillow paint down. Try and get it as even as I can. I'll spin it a bit. I saw a lady do one and she spread her paint out so the middle wasn't too thick, and then she added more paint around the edges because that's where my blooms are going to be. And I apologize, I forget what her name was. I'll look later and I'll put it in the description. She did really pretty blooms. She modifies them. She does like six on a round. So I just thought I would try. I do modified blooms too, but sometimes not a bunch at once. Okay. All right, so now I'll take a bit of paint. Put extra around here. Okay. Hopefully this works okay. Just a tinge of water, maybe. I'll try and do six. One, two. Not sure if I should do I'll just do four big ones. Oh, I think I'll do a small one in the middle. This is going to be more than six then. I should have just kept it at four. Oh well. I'll do some big ones and small ones, see how that comes out. All right, now I got some purple, so I'm just going to use green, purple, magenta, and okay. Got a dark purple. This is dioxazin purple. I'm Is the tiniest little container. I ordered them and I thought they were bigger and they were smaller. Okay. So now I'm going to use Payne's Gray Cell Activator. So it'll be dark. So I want a lighter color on top. I think I'll use some magenta. This is medium magenta and quinacridone magenta mixed together. No, it's quinacridone, mostly quinacridone magenta by Liquitex Basics. All right, now maybe I'll use, I don't think I'll use that. I have a lighter purple that I might use. Yeah, I'll use the lighter one. I need more contrast. Oops. That was a lavender frost and ultraviolet mixed together. Amsterdam ultraviolet. Now this is a candy fairy floss by this little piggy pigment. This is going to be tricky to blow. I don't know if you'll be able to see. I'll do my best. I'm going to use a straw. All right. Need any more color? I don't think so. All I'm just gonna put this one color down at a time. I'm gonna try to make big petals when I do this, so pretty cells. I don't know how this tiny one's gonna work, but not very good. Too hard. These skinny straws, you gotta go sideways, or it makes it too. I should try and see if I have another medium straw. Oh, I don't like that one. These aren't big enough. That's a nice one. I didn't put enough cell activator on that one, I don't think. I'll do this one again. This is not close enough, that one. Oh, the colors are wild. My green, lime green ended up more yellowy. How am I gonna make this one bigger now? can make it a little bigger. Oh, I didn't put the dark one down. Oh, look what I did. Fixed it. Let's try this again. Sometimes you get water from blowing so much in your straw. Well, what do you think? Need to tilt it this way a bit. Some more around the edges here. All right, now I think I'll modify it. Well, they're not as big as I was hoping, but this is just my first time doing this, so. There, I think that's pretty good. I'm gonna spin it and then I'll see how it looks. Too bad. It's starting to look really pretty. Okay, I want it to go this way a bit more. Well, they're coming off the side. I should have put them maybe, I thought I did put them in the middle more, but I think if you start a little bit in the middle more, then they might stay on better. I feel like there should be one in the middle. Oh well, not today. I wanted my green to be more green, so I'm going to change the green that I used in this next time, if I do another one. Any more modifying, or is that enough? That's probably enough. Sometimes if you stand back and have another look. There, what do you think? Not bad? I think it's pretty good. I'm gonna keep it. So yeah, thanks for coming by for this one. And I think I'll practice maybe with some different colors, but I'll I'll start more in the middle and then they'll spread out because I lost some of them off the side. That's okay. Anyways, I'll zoom you in again. There you go. Have a good day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell and for notifications, and give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Dried result will be at the end. Bye. Hello, everybody. Here's my dried blooms. Dried pretty good. Nice and smooth. I like it. It's kind of neat. Next time I do one, I'll make my flowers bigger so they come more into the center. It's my first time doing one of these, so but I think it turned out pretty good. Not too bad at all. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, everybody. Bye-bye.